Yesterday, our community suffered a tremendous loss at the hands of a heinous criminal. Zephan Allen Zaver knowingly and intentionally took the lives of five of our fellow community members. Our sisters, our mothers, our daughters, and our co-workers. Perhaps most unfortunate is that now we refer to them as victims of a senseless crime.